It's no parking, but I guess he has to clear the roads. So there's no crime, it's just time to collect revenue. That's exactly what's happening in New York. No crime. See, all these businesses are open. Most of them are. They're not hurting anybody. They were all available to move, most of them. Usually the person that got that ticket was probably inside the Rite Aid getting their prescription. Those were the same guys from the other ticket watch. We could have watched them doing that all the way down the block, but it's freezing and raining. So in the summertime, I'll get a whole day of them. I'll grab my bike and just do it that way. Okay, YouTube. Over now. Just to let you know how useless that was. That little area he just cleared out. It's full of cars again, double parked. It's because they're waiting for somebody to pull out so they could pull in. That's all they're doing. Sitting in their cars doing that while their spouse is in the store. Instead, they make him go around the block. That's all that happened.